people in Seymour say a botched paving job has left streets a mess, and that mess is getting tracked into their homes. Well, we're making sure your voice is heard, and we're asking officials the tough questions.
The contractor didn't complete it successfully. I think it's my responsibility to stand up and take the blame for that.
Now, the first selectman, Miller, says he will work with neighbors if they did have any damage to their home.
Who's got your back? News 8.